My line cut out, but I'm back in Reno.
You guys saw it, right? You saw
the- I disconnected!
I did too. By the way, hold on, someone subbed. Oh god, I belched. BlowyChaff26, thank you for the sub. I really appreciate it.
Guys, that was not an intentional betrayal. You could go back and watch the highlight, T-Rex. I'll highlight it.
I'm sorry. Yeah.
There's literally no way I could have planned that. I'm not that good of a shot. You've seen me shoot at things.
Oh, don't worry. Don't worry. The next time, it's not going to be an accident. It's going to be 100% on purpose. Don't you worry. We're going to have 100% on purpose death on our hands. Except this time,
that
it's not going to be me.
The fuck out. He was like, I'm fucking done. Bromance too strong.
Hey, baby. Scrap metal and charcoal.
Guys, thanks for watching, like, fucking zombie time. I fucking love this game. It's too much fun.
Dude, yeah. Oh, don't worry. I know, chat. Yeah, sorry, guys. The stream crashed, but we're back. No need to worry. I'm not going anywhere.
No!
There is no need to be upset. Fuck you, Zamble. Okay, I can push Q to push him.
No, push!
You can punch him to death.
Shot in the face. Push!
How do I... I feel like there's stuff I could pick up somewhere.
How is that not hitting him?
I'm the worst.
What's up, Governor? How's it going?
Scrap Club and Tarp. Hi, I'm new. Hey, hi, what's up?
And Adelos just now got an alert that I'm streaming.
That's a good point. I didn't DC from the call, so I wonder
guys,
if Twitch...
I don't know why there's so many highs, but
I wonder if Twitch kicked me off.
I don't fucking know. I'm running away from a zombie again, because I can't shoot zombies, because I fuck off!
You literally just shoot them in the head. How is it that
My
hard?
Shots are like, fucking not... I can't express to you how... what the weirdness is, man, but it's weird.
But on a normal server, yeah, you start fresh, but you keep all your recipes after you die.
Fuck, I'll punch the shit out of you. I'll punch- fuck you, zombie. Fuck you, zombie.
I wish jumping wasn't so delayed.
I'ma learn if I can fucking punch a zombie out.
Yes, you can.
Yeah, I can. Okay, awesome. Oh, you got a zombie bag!
Sir, hold shift when you move items, to move more than one.
Hey,
oh, okay.
That's cool.
It just announced my stream went live because it crashed. Yeah, that makes sense.
I'm waiting for daybreak, guys. I don't know, I feel like I'm in trouble.
Oh, you feel that way, huh?
Look, man, there's literally no way I could have planned that. I had no ill-
Rex has just wanted a reason to kill you since this game started, and now he has one.
Now Rex has a reason.
I
couldn't even have tried to kill you
only
if I wanted.
Only tears.
You saw me with a bow out, aimed at the zombie, and you ran
You took
into-
it out as I was going to the zombie to hatchet it. No, you can't blame me.
How am I the one
at fault when I'm the one who died? You can't pull that shit on me. You can say it was an accident, but you can't say, it's your fault you're dead.
Well, you ran in front of me. It is your fault. You're
you know what, T-Rex? Maybe if you weren't dressed like that.
Yeah, if you weren't dressed like, if you weren't dressed so sexy, then it wouldn't be a problem.
I know, guys, there's a deer behind me. I don't have anything to kill with except for my fists. I hope you're aware of this.
You start with a scrap, don't you?
I don't believe you do. You have to shred a shirt if you wanted to make a bow.
Ha! Hedgy Hoboken, thank you so much for being a sub.
But it's okay, because I'm...
Broman?
No, we're DC.
T-Rex?
Man. I'm here. Can you hear me? Goth?
Oh.
Hello, I spaghetti.
What happened? I thought your internet.
I spaghetti everywhere.
Hedgy Hoboken, thank you for being a sub for 10 months, man. You're amazing, and I'm sorry for my stream. Spaghetti.
Spaghetti is delicious. The zombie is getting his so hard.
I'm eating these berries.
Dude, get told, zombie.
Fucking.
How come I can't eat the entire stack of berries? Is there a way to eat the entire stack of berries?
I wish you could eat the stack of berries.
I'm holding all the button combinations to try and eat the entire stack of berries, and I have not.
Well, we were all together, and now we're all separated.
Maybe? Stop. Wow. I wonder if we're gonna maybe add in guild somebody.
Look, it wasn't my choice to go to heaven briefly, but...
You are such a little bitch. I can't wait to stab you. I cannot wait to stab you.
It was an accident. Guys, chat, tell him.
Please, Daddy, help me. Oh, God.
Oh, man. Oh, dude. Based car with all the scraps of cloth. Can I make a satchel? I heard somebody whistle. That's terrifying. No, stop. No, I don't.
Oh, hey, is there anybody around here? My name's Robert Loja, and I'm here to do some zombie hunting.
I did not want
to. Oh, for really good at zombie hunting.
See, my chat saw it from my point of view. They said there was literally no way. I'm not that good at video games.
How the fuck? You fucking zombie shit.
Now, I'll be the first to admit that it was hilarious. But I didn't.
Don't worry. There's going to be other hilarious things that happen, too.
Yeah, but that's different. That's malicious. That's on purpose. I'm
sorry. I didn't say it wasn't malicious. I just said it was going to be hilarious.
I want to find you, bro, man. You, like, I don't know which direction you. What's your location, bro, man?
I'm fucking shooting a zombie in the head. Okay, there we go. Dead zombie. I am. At -2200, +2900.
Wow, you ran really far away.
No, I got fucking murdered by a bear. Scrap metal.
Yeah, oh, you died?
Yeah, I got fucking destroyed. I went and gave a bear a hug.
Why? Have you tried not giving thing a hug? Not giving... Whatever.
Is it... Can it just be daytime again?
Dude, it takes so long.
I'm gonna go to this dam over here and see what the fuck's happening. Going back to Cali.
I need sticks. I need sticks real bad.
Secret? I've got a secret!
Give me more metal. I want to discover things. Scrap a cloth. Stick with my dick in it. Alright.
What?
Is this H1Z1? You bet it is, man.
I need the sticks, everybody. Sticks!
Goth, what if we form an alliance and hunt T-Rex?
Well, I want to be friends with the T-Rex, but he doesn't want to be friends.
I didn't say I didn't want to be friends. I'm just saying if, like, during our adventures you have an accident that's 100% unpreventable, that you can't play me for it.
I'll learn all sorts of shit. I want to make metal shards.
Makes you
discover nails.
I'm discovering all kinds of things right now.
God damn, chat. So much motherfucking learning right now. It's like a goddamn
class. I said goddamn.
I said goddamn.
Don't worry about it, Governor. I'm figuring out the game.
I don't need to worry. Got a tarp or trap.
Make a trap.
There's a wolf somewhere. Me and Wolfy as fuck.
I'm on a road to the danger zone. Shred.
I have not gone to the doctor yet, Jane. No, I have not yet.
Why are you going to the doctor?
I'll tell you off stream.
Okay.
Something I'm concerned with. That's all.
You're concerned about? All right.
Yeah.
Why? Is it the thing that keeps coming back?
No. Though okay. That would suck too.
Oh yeah, I don't want that for you at all.
Zambi, why?
Wolf meat! Get shit on, world!
Alright, more scrap metal. I can make, I made shards, or I made a metal bar. These to make tools sticks. And weapons. Can be used in building structures, can be used in crafting. Ingredients inside of a furnace.
Shit!
Hey, Lana, danger zone! What if I did scrap? No, just scrap metal? No,
hatchet.
Okay. Tarp.
Yes!
Dude, I really, really want to learn how to... Someone told me last time how to make a backpack. Chet, how do I make a fucking backpack?
It's six scraps of cloth.
Six
no,
scraps
that's a
of
satchel.
Cloth?
That's different.
Oh, a backpack? Oh, I don't know.
Oh, a different thing than what you said? Oh, okay. Oh, wait.
Hey, listen, a satchel's really close to a backpack.
I can't make anything with the metal bracket.
Highway to the Ganja Zone? Nah, man, that's when you puffing it up. What am I playing? Motherfucking H1Z1, because it's Zambi Week.
Are you afraid of the Zambies?
I'm not.
Oh, absolutely, Rebel Eyes. Absolutely.
God, you didn't pick up the meat? I thought I did. Yeah, I have the meat. I have the animal fat, and apparently I dropped the meat, so the meat's gone. It's too late.
Goth, I have to kill you now.
You'll never find me, copper.
Metal shard and a branch to make one of the best melee weapons. Metal shard. Fucking don't have that.
Oh, I don't want... I have all these branches. I need to not... Nope. Can you break down branches to get anything else, by the way?
Makeshift hatchet. Oh, that's cool. How about a tarp? Fucking wood stick and fucking...
Oh, so I made... Oh, my God. So I made the hatchet.
Dude, why?
Metal bracket. No. Metal shard. No.
I'm really annoyed right now. I made some stuff, and I think I put it on the ground because I didn't have
space. Dude, leave me alone! I'm friendly! I have a knife! I'll give it to you!
Fuck. Well, there ain't no...
You don't have to kill anybody, dude. Pork, hold on a second, man.
Why? Another fucking zombie. God damn it.
I made a merce, guys. It holds a lot of shit.
Made a merce.
Pork! Stop!
No! Every time I'm exploring! Every fucking time! I'm trying to learn about fucking shit, Zamble.
I just want it to not be...
And you gotta fucking pump my ass full of Zamble shit, and I don't want to fucking deal with it.
I don't.
So you can bugger off.
Oh, man.
Right. Guys, I'm trying to. I'm a bad shot. I can't kill this guy trying to kill him.
I find this game to be quite rewarding. I should play with who? I'll play with anyone who wants to play this fucking game with me. Because I'm new and bad. Very bad.
There's fucking two of them! Why? I'm dead. This world's awful.
Are people mean, Goth?
No, there was two of them, guys. There's two guys with fucking... Yeah, this world is awful. Where are you guys? I want to, like, actually play the game. And not
all
be...
Right, okay. I'm trying to discover stuff. All right, like I said, I'm still in the... I'm negative 24, negative 29. Oh, negative 24, right. Positive 29. Sorry, that. Negative 24, positive
29. God damn it.
You zombie garbage ass.
Game, I didn't know what to do. I'm not good with the bow. I can only kill people on accident.
I will beat the shit out of you, you fucking zombie garbage bitch.
Okay. You are going to pay what you owe. You were gonna pay what you owe.
Oh, so goddamn. Nice rough day of killing zombies.
I need scrap metal, everybody. I'm gonna head to the water tower and see if I can get scrap metal so I can make another axe. I can't find the axe that I actually made on the ground.
Okay, Broman, where are you right now? I'm at
negative 23, positive 29. 100 on each.
I'm at 184, 1181.
We're pretty far away from each other.
Not really.
Okay. Then on the negatives on the both sides?
Yeah, but you're pretty close to positives.
I gotcha. Oh, no. It's negative 2,300, negative 2,900.
Oh,
very far.
Yeah, you're very far from me.
All right. Branch, metal shards. Wood spear. Wood! Get in my body. What is this shit?
Those guys are so rude. I want my revenge.
Can I throw this shit? Oh my god! Oh!
What happened?
I wish
I made a fucking spear, dude. Branch and metal shards makes a spear.
Oh, and you can stab dudes?
Yeah.
It's fucking sick.
All right. So I'm gonna start. So you said you are. I'm gonna start heading towards you.
I'm gonna get my revenge right now. Okay. I'm not far from these motherfuckers.
Scrap cloth, scrap metal.
I'm just gonna say the green screen shirt is a hit.
Awesome.
Maybe?
There's a Teespring for you.
I'm not sure whose shirt. I ordered a bunch of shirts. I don't know whose shirt's showing
up.
I'm
a shirt ordering machine as well.
Yeah.
Anyway, you should get a green version.
I'm going to get a green version of your shirt.
No, it's already gone.
Oh, damn it.
If you make another shirt, make sure to order yourself.
A green version of the shirt. I will do it. Why isn't Christmas music again? Fuck it. This is just insane enough to listen to. You guys want to hear it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas? Yeah, man. Fucking. All right, Goth.
I died. I deserved that. Apparently, the helmet definitely protects you against headshots.
Well, there you go.
Yeah. Yeah, that definitely protects you against headshots. All right, now I'm at negative. I'm at negative 3,400, 7,200. Fuck.
We're talking to this is T Rex and King Gathalion, two guys I am strimming with. And this fucking music is great. All right, we're going to have to kill a zombie while we're listening to this, guys, I promise.
Well, there is somebody in bed.
Guys, I got him right in the head, and he stopped, and he was like, the fuck did you do?
The fuck did you do? You done fucked up.
It's daytime now.
Oh, yeah. I found an apartment complex.
Are we going to play Plants vs. Zombies during Zambi Week? I don't know, man.
No.
Hatchet. That's an axe? Oh, shit. I don't want that shit. I'm mobile. Agile.
I know you can die and respawn to try to get closer, but it's all RNG, dude.
There's apparently only 14 spawn points.
Oh, helmet only protects against arrows, not bullets?
I would imagine. Well, I mean, that makes
sense. Let's think about real life and how much I wear a helmet when I want to run through East St. Louis.
I got his first aid kit. Badass.
And what the fuck is this?
I found a police car turbo. Since when do I play H1Z1? Well, it's Zambi Week, dude. Am I stuck only playing Destiny forever? I love some Destiny, guys, but it's nice to play other games as well.
Nah, man, fuck you, nerd. Asshole.
I found awesome stuff. Is that beans? I got cured sausages. Hot. And...
I gotta make another satchel. Can I carry two?
Yeah, dude.
I have a satchel in my satchel. Son of a bitch.
I was trying. I tried to tell you before you made it that it was pointless. But you
fucking
already did.
Fucking nerd ass satchel.
Can't break that. That makes me sad. Hi, zombie.
That's a good song, too.
What? You are such a little bitch.
Zombies. I'm gonna find some people and stab their shit. Let's go desecrate a church. I'm talking about that church that's right there.
Hey! You friendly?
No, game, no! No, they're not friendly at all! No! Game, what did you do? It just died! It didn't even give me an arrow!
I keep spawning near not night. Oh, it's the same guy! It's the same fucking guy! There's
dude,
three of them!
He's getting you so good.
These guys are so mean!
Guys, these are all from my Spotify. You can follow
me
on Spotify.
Whoa, I'm in a supermarket. That's probably a good thing, maybe. Maybe I can find food. Oh, God. My back is hurting me. Who puts bullets in a cabinet?
Dude, you got a friend with a bow behind you, you fucking idiot. I'm not gonna turn around and fight both of yous.
The fucking church's fault! God damn it, church, why?
Talking about the young folks.
Oh, he got me with the bow. What a shit. These guys are so rude. There's three of them now, man. This is the worst!
Stop, I mean, just respawn in a different area. Just hit slash respawn and then just don't fight them.
Why are, where did Broman go?
I got fucking kicked out of the goddamn fucking game.
You got kicked out of the game?
My game crashed. I didn't have any fucking thing to do.
Just keep walking, boy.
Did
I lag out? I don't think I lagged out, man. My game literally crashed.
It's so weird. Well, it's not weird. It's like, it just sucks not being able to start near each other, because it's like, I feel like we spend so much time trying to find each other, and I keep running these guys who are super mean. They're really mean to me. All I wanted to do was have fun.
Hey, I work on H1Z1. I found you through Witwix, and you think I did a good job in HGDQ. Dude, thank you very much. The H1Z1's a great, fun, super great game. I'm really enjoying it. Thank you for working on it.
Oh, you got DDoS.
Yeah, you fucking, come on, don't be an idiot. Stab the zombie in the fucking face!
How is he not-
Oh, I think I'm close to Pleasant Valley again.
Oh, are you?
I think so. I found a really nice house. Dude, yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Cool, man.
I was told by a man with a gun to keep walking, boy, so I did.
Show you the server. What? Hey, man. I don't know. I would never do that. Water well! Oh, I drank stagnant water. That was probably a bad idea. Yo, some dude named Doodoo Poo Poo is, like, right by me.
I don't know.
Is this his fucking place? Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
At the station?
There's like two guys over there. Guys, I'm Robert Losha. I'm nice. I promise I'm nice.
Guys, tell me what's going on with this staircase here and how this house is put together. Let's talk about the way this house is laid out.
Oh, my God. What a nice guy. That's Robert Losha.
I'm just walking around, guys.
Alright, what's up?
You know, that's a good point. Why don't we all meet at 0-0? Let's all just meet at 0-0. Easy.
I was trying to be nice. You had to be a big old dick.
Can't be nice. Nobody wants you to be nice.
Douchebag. Everyone's mean. I just fucking missed him with my fucking spear. They're punching me to death. God, you guys are mean. I'm just an old man. I just got this game yesterday and you beat my ass. This is what kids do, beat each other's ass on the internet. Fuck you, kids.
Are you dead, bro, man?
How the fuck, dude?
It's too much fun, man.
That's gaining time. Let's go this way, which is...
one like a farmer or some sometime.
Shit. Alright, I'm at 1,200-3,500.
Yeah, dude, I vote just meet at 0-0. That's our best guess.
Okay, we can work the 0-0 every time. It's smart. I like that.
Alright, I'm...
Dude, my favorite part about this is that they can hear me saying shit. I really am gonna miss my spear.
I can't believe I found a cowboy who told me to keep walking, boy. Like, I can't believe that's a thing that happened to me in this game. That's pretty astounding.
I'm gonna be Robert Losha.
Is that your persona?
That's who I'm gonna be on H1Z1. I'm literally gonna do the Robert Losha joke at people. Like the whole, for Robert Loja's about to fucking shoot you in the face. Oh my God, Robert Loja shot my face.
Hi, dear. Goodbye, dear.
How much does H1Z1 cost? It's $20 on Steam. And lowest level computer. I don't know, man. I feel like the graphics on this looks like they can be scaled back pretty far.
Oh, absolutely.
I found
you could ask Arkleger. He's in here. Why, bro, man? Because fucking humor is what we're about here.
Nerds.
Red light. Red light.
These guys I hope I can find them and kill them. There's so many axes around, but not enough pistols.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Ooh, shotgun shells. I need those for the shotgun that I don't have.
Meow Ninja! Thank you for the sub, dude! You finally did it!
Damn!
Base Meow. Coming in with that hot, tasty sub action.
What's up, Nike Swag? Hey, nunchucks!
I know there's an axe. I have the fucking, I have a machete right now, guys.
Alright, on the right way, guys.
Oh, cool, I found a backpack. Perfect. Times are good.
Look at my muscly back. Oh, yeah, you like that muscly back. Like that shit? Yeah, you do. You know you like that? What's up, guys? My name's Robert Lozier. I got a nice ass. Yo, let's make some stuff.
Are we still all mean at 0-0?
Yeah, I just got a backpack, so I'm feeling pretty right now.
Oh, yeah?
Cool.
I'm putting my stuff in my belt pouch, and then I'm ripping off my shirt. Just like every time.
Yeah, I was surprised the deer just stood there and took a hatchet in the face a whole bunch.
I just want you to know you're my baby girl.
You thought the deer exploded into cocaine or something when I killed it. Nice.
Cocaine bird.
Alright, I'm working towards the thing.
I'm doing a thing.
I'm probably about halfway there from where I was.
Dude, you get some music, you can fucking dance. Song's great, dude. Nah, man, I don't think I'll probably not any more Destiny tonight, guys.
I'm gonna shoot your face. Fuck your zombie ass.
What dude, fuck you.
I don't know. Bitch.
Arc, like, we're coming to Sega Saturn first, then Dreamcast. Our Sega deal is strong. Don't post that on Reddit, please. You're fucked. You fucked up, buddy.
Well, you have a dev in your chat?
Yes, Arclegger.
Hot.
Apparently, he enjoyed Witwick spending all of my money at AGDQ.
Hey, oh, that's making furnace. That's right. Furnaces are bad.
Okay, I am heading towards 0-0.
Bah! Dude, I keep shooting him in the fucking, like, base of the neck. If I was a zombie, I wouldn't like that shit.
Nah, no way.
I'd be fucking dead from shit.
You're my baby girl.
H1Z1 again. When's Dying Light? I don't know when we want to play it. We played like fucking 3 hours of this game and we want to play it again. What if we don't do Dying Light? Maybe we want to play H1Z1.
Yeah, man. What if I like H1Z1? What if that's the game that I like? Is that a problem for you? Maybe somebody should unpack their ass. Oh!
Snap, 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 snap.
I like how, like, structures load in very odd intervals. Like, the roof is first for some reason.
Ow, my... Ugh. Okay.
It's super weird to me sometimes.
Okay, I'm moving in the right direction. Look at that beautiful cloud. Look at that beautiful fucking cloud. Give me a branch. No, it's a stick. Give me a fucking branch. Wood stick, wood stick, wood stick. Jesus Christ.
I got goggles, nerd.
You're a nerd.
Fuck! Zamble!
Slowly but surely, I'm getting to where I need to be.
I feel like everybody goes to 0-0, though.
So? Point
being? I mean, maybe. No!
So sick of fucking Zambles. Check zombies for loot? Listen up, man. I'm stupid. I know I need to do that, but maybe I should have less than 1,000 fucking zombies on me before I fucking turn down the fucking loot. Fuck. All right, I'm busting this dude's house. There's zombies behind me. Fuck them. Ha, fuck you, zombies.
Dude, how do you run into so many zombies? I've seen like 4 ever.
I don't know, man. I just got bad zombie luck. Oh, they're smart! They're smart! They're smart! They came in the back door. Fuck.
Really special.
If, okay, I found a car, and the car actually is in good condition. I just don't have the parts to fix it.
Oh, no!
Calm down, zombie.
It has fuel in it, too. If this car worked...
Oh, my God, dude. Okay, H1Z1
is bad for my voice. Yo, Isamadiasin, thank you for 10 months of subs, dude. You are a fucking legend, and I love you.
Sick.
All right,
well, we got away from the zombies. I need to get scrap metal and a branch. We're gonna fucking stab some shit.
Oh, I'm going back the way I came. Whoopsies. I'm so annoyed I can't fix this.
I was going the wrong direction.
I gotta make a note of where this car is. Just so for future reference.
Uh-oh. There we go.
God damn it. Like, finding each other is a son of a bitch.
I know.
It's okay. We're all getting there. Well, we did find each other, and then you decided to kill me, so.
I did not decide to kill you. It just happened like that.
Yeah, that's fine.
We're just having a good time, sexy bitches. That's all.
Check the car spark plugs. I couldn't, like, I kept trying to interact with it, and it wouldn't. There wasn't one in there. There was nothing in that car. I already checked for spark plugs. I did check. That's what was missing. It was missing all the other things.
It is. The song is about an electric eel, guys, not an electric feel.
Electric feel is fucking sex.
But the car was missing spark plugs and everything. Everything except the motor in the car, and it had fuel, but it needed everything else still. It needed spark plugs. And the funny thing is, I found spark plugs, I think, on this character. I didn't pick them up. I actually found a police car turbo, but it only fits the police car,
Are you upset? There is no need to be upset.
I'm getting close to 0-0.
Yeah, I'm working my way. I see a really big, like a radio tower.
Yeah, I saw that earlier. There's nothing up there. I checked in my other game.
I'm at Bubba's truck stop. I remember this place. This is where Broman died the first time.
I feel like the more we play this, the easier it'll be to identify where we're at.
Yeah.
It'll be so coordinate dependent. It's like learning your way around town. Someone give me motherfucking branch. I don't want fucking sticks and shit.
Wait, I was here earlier, I think.
Boo, girl. Rock me like electric feel. I'm assuming that's what you were singing to?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Benevolent God, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the Dinosaur Tea Party. We're having a good time here.
I have been told that, phoning dude. What's up, sexy? Huge map is huge. Yo, man.
Yo, West Farthing, thank you for 2 months of subs, dude. You're a fucking legend, and I love your face. Welcome to Ratter twice.
Welcome to the Dick Patrol of Sexiness.
The Boner Patrol?
Sexy.
Why can't I just eat all of the blackberries?
All right, you fucking zombie. I got my fucking eyes on you. Fuck you, zombie. Oh! What? There we go! MLG fucking zombie wrecked.
Thank you, Benevolent. Hope you enjoy it, man.
Fish Mole. Oh, man. Fish Mole is the best. Backseat Gaming.
Branches come from the berry bushes. I know that.
Make sure to follow the stream if you like the stream. Make sure to follow the stream if you don't like the stream. And make sure to sub to the stream if you hate the stream. It's very important.
Give me a fucking branch. There's so many blackberries. I'm gonna get diabetes before I get a fucking branch.
Diabetes?
There it is! In my butt. Okay. Alright. So now we need a metal scrap and we can make a fucking spear.
Can I slash sit? No. Okay. I get everything's a button.
Dude, this is fucking great song today.
I'm getting real close to 0-0.
I ran into a guy with a helmet.
Great.
Hey! It's cool, man. It's cool. You go your way, I'll go my way. You have a sweet helmet. I'm not wearing a shirt. Nobody's confused. Let's get out of here.
All right, I'm at 0-0, and there is a few trailers here. So when you get to 0-0, around the area, look for some trailers and a couple cars. Sound good? Good.
Cool.
Like, 0-0 is like at a dirt road and an intersection. That's like 0-0.
Hey, what's up? You cool? You look pretty cool. You look like Nico Bellic. You can put those fists down, though, man. It's all good, baby. It's all good. I'm gonna walk past you and go out the door. It's all good. I see this guy out here with a gun.
What's my playlist on Spotify? This is just my public like for radio playlist, man.
Damn, game's good. Thank you for the sub. Killing me.
Sorry.
What?
Is everyone just murdering you?
No. Well, no. I'm alive, but these guys, they were Nico Bellic as fuck, man.
How many frames am I running at? Oh, I didn't change it up to 60. Son of a bitch. 30, because usually I broadcast console games, and you can't change it midstream, which is actually a feature I don't quite understand, but I bet it's because you have to key in.
No, it's key. It's keyframe interval. That's the problem.
Yeah, that's the key int. Yeah. Well, there you go, guys, as I'm at 30.
Because it'd be different, and if you change midstream, it would have to...
I could do 60 just fine, but, you know, I forgot. Yeah, this is my liked from radio playlist. Just follow me on Spotify, and fucking you got it. We even have a command if you type command Spotify in chat, which you will now spam, and I understand. Goddamn! All right.
Aw, you can't chop those down. Sad boys.
Yo,
yeah,
nice.
Wolf meat. Double wolf meat. Alright. Alright. Ooh, I have enough scraps to make a satchel, but I have a backpack currently. I'm surprised those guys didn't kill me for my backpack.
They may not have known.
Zune? Dude, shout out to the guy that typed Zune. Oh my god, dude. Oh! Wolf! Fuck you, wolf. Give me a fucking stick. Beat your ass, wolf! Wolf, 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 wolf. Fuck off, wolf! How are you not dead? Okay, dead wolf. Alright.
Oh my god.
And a one man thing. That's the power of love.
All right. I think there's several Zambles on me right now, but I'm auto-running, so it's good.
Got it. I am Master Bozeman. Chat, you saw that, right? Oh my god. Well, I died. I don't know to what.
Hungry?
No. I killed a deer and then I died. I'm assuming something killed me. But I don't know what. I don't see. I guess it was a person. I guess I got shot at 00, which sucks.
Well, the thing is, no one makes sense.
No, the thing is, I don't see anybody. No one's come to claim my shit.
We have now watched where the red fern grows.
Was a gunshot? Sniper? Dude, I don't. There's snipers in the game.
Yeah, there's snipers in the game.
Oh my god. Well. What? Shut the fuck up, Goth. You don't fucking know.
I have one. Goth got someone. Yeah, he found one.
What?
He did. He found one in our last game.
I have one currently.
I don't believe
he's got
you.
One right fucking now.
Climb it, nerd. Around, so.
Climb it. Skyrim this shit.
Got shot by a hunting rifle. God,
yeah,
that's
awful. I have a hunting rifle. Dropped it on the ground, though. I ain't got shit.
Right, so I'm gonna sneak up on these assholes that killed you, and I'm gonna beat their ass. Why don't I have boat? You can make a boat? Shit. No, we're not on the hardcore server. I mean, I'm here, so we all want to have sex, but it's different.
So where's everyone at?
I'm at negative 400, negative 200. I'm heading towards 00. I'm gonna beat that dude's ass that killed you, or I'm gonna snipe him with a fucking bow and arrow.
I'm on a road.
Bonk.
Goth, did you kill me?
I can't.
Did you kill me with your sniper rifle, Goth? Is that why you know what a sniper rifle does?
No, I just got it. I died.
Goth, did you kill me twice?
No, I did not kill you.
Twine? I don't know how to make twine, man.
He shot me twice.
Oh my god, what? Fuck you, zombie. Q.
Goddamn. Keep spawning nowhere near anybody. This is frustrating.
Did I kill T-Rex? It was an accident.
That's not a no, everybody, just so everyone's aware.
Well, you ran into my arrow as I was shooting it. Goth freaked out by his own footsteps. Loon! You know me so well, Loon.
Raw. Ooh, baby, I like it raw. Yeah, dude! Yeah. Oh my god, dude. Great music for zombies. It's just great.
You guys, it's
oh,
fine.
Bear! Oh, bear! No, thank you. No, thank you, Mr. Bear.
Okay, I am at very far away from 00. I'm at 1591. I'm at like -12, 1591. I think 00 might be a bad place to meet up.
Where do you want to meet then?
Well, where are you?
I am at 2380, 850. So, yeah. I'm actually kind of at like this little area. I know exactly where I am because this is where I ran from 00 from.
How about like 01000?
I could do 01000. That's fine.
I think 00 is somewhere that people look for people trying to group up because Maybe. It's an obvious location for people to go to. Like if I was decked and I was a good sniper, I would sit like on a hill away from 00 and just snipe people as they come in.
No, I get it. I understand. Totally get it.
It is the new House of Wolves DLC, because I only play Destiny, you're correct.
Ooh, what is this up right here? This looks promising.
All right, I am at negative 18, or yeah, negative 181 and positive 171.
Yeah, so you said 01000?
Yeah.
That's fine, let's do it. Let's do it to it.
Oh, you want me to press? Yeah, man, we can twerk. All right. So we're at 0-1000?
Yes.
All right. Shiggity diggity diggity diggity.
Nice camp, Stuart. I realized I have a giant alfalfa thing on my hair right now. So that was pretty cool. For God knows how long.
Why you don't get down like Dirk McGirt? I don't know, man. Yeah, the delay has been getting better, man. I have to use a bow. I mean, my last name is Bowman. Like, for real, not using a bow would be a fucking travesty.
It really would.
Oh, man, I think I might have a fucking... Okay, I found a machete.
10 out of 10.
It's my fucking machete now. This is probably from the guys that killed you, but whatever.
Look,
fuck
dude. Those guys is rude.
They're getting fucking robbed is what they're fucking getting. You hear that, nerds? That's another machete. A hatchet. Jesus Christ. I'm getting this hatchet. Oh man, I almost have enough cloth for a merce.
I'm about halfway there from where I was.
Right. I love how many blackberries there are. Just like, are they just like indigenous berries to this area? Like there's just blackberries fucking everywhere.
Dude, I'm doing great.
Ghost type. That's a. Is that another resell? That's confusing.
Oh, no. 0-1000. There's basically a bridge. I'm gonna go Sandwich. Under the bridge and hide.
That's where the destiny is.
Uh-oh. Thank you for the sub. I really appreciate it. I get confused sometimes with subs and resubs. So thank you very much, Ghost Type. I really appreciate it. You're fucking great.
I'm doing great this evening, man. Have I played Iron Pajama? I have.
Do this real quick.
I'll probably be back to Destiny tomorrow morning, guys. I'm having too good of a time. We're jamming out, and we're fucking surviving. Woo! It's good shit.
Oh,
okay,
come
on. I'm totally a bridge troll right now. I am currently at negative 40, 1100, and there's a bridge.
Right, I'm almost there.
There's a bridge, and I'm under it. I'm gonna go pee. I hope I don't die. Guys, I might die while I'm peeing. Let's see what happens.
Check my hydration. My hydration is fine, guys. My hydration and energy are fine. I'm eating shit some tons of blackberries, man. I'm set.
I'm just...
My machete is stained with the blood of God.
What's up, Gravy Monster?
Fucking Zambi still chasing me? Nah. Fuck you, Zambi.
Oh, that was weird.
Oh man, I want some more beef jerky, but I'm probably gonna have to eat like a real meal tonight.
You're drinking, absolutely. Absolutely.
You guys like Rush? Fucking better.
Oh, I can't because of that. That's annoying. Whatever.
Can I Can I fucking stack these together? No? What the fuck? Guys, my hydration, energy, and health are falling. My health's bad, but everything else is okay.
I need a machete. I need to make a fire.
All right.
I'm coming up.
All right.
I saw you, zombie. I'm gonna leave you be.
Dude, I'm gonna get fucked up, but I want a merce. So I'm going.
Which way you guys come? I have a lot of cloth, dude. I have 9 scraps of cloth.
I see your bridge. I see your bridge. I'm in the town across from the bridge.
Are you? Because mine's a small bridge. I'm going to chop down a tree so I can make a fire.
You said you're at 0-1,000 right now, guy? Sorry.
Currently, I'm at basically 0-1,100.
Okay, that's fine.
I need to cook this wolf meat I have because I'm 18.
Yeah, metal sheets. How long is the stream delay? You have to check that yourself, man.
Wait, can I not chop down a tree with a machete? There it goes. Mine.
There it goes.
So how do I light the thing with the flare? T-Rex, how did you light the campfire with the flare?
So if you made the campfire...
Hold on, campfire...
Make the campfire first. Are you making it under the bridge, or... Nice. Can you put it in the water, or are you putting it on the bridge?
I don't know.
Man, fuck this town.
You don't know?
It won't let me place it, though.
Where are you trying to place it at?
Just wherever. Placement canceled. Okay.
Is it cold in St. Louis? It's pretty chilly, man.
Okay, so I place campfire... Campfire, it won't let me place it anywhere. Placement has started. Press escape. It won't let me fucking place it near the bridge, I guess.
Oh, okay. Yo, my hands are cold. Dude, I haven't. Okay, man.
Yeah, it won't let me fucking place the campfire. It's weird. Like, fucking, it just, I'm clicking it and it won't place it. This is really fucking cool, guys.
Well, if you're worried about the delay, if you pause and play the stream, it actually helps the delay a lot. Yo, Goth.
Yes.
I think I'm behind you. Turn around.
So you standing still over there?
Do you have a bow?
I have a machete.
All right, there's a guy with a bow.
I need to eat food.
There are two people near me, and they are... There are so many people. I see so many people. There's literally 3 fucking people.
Are you up on the hill right now?
Yeah.
I'm running towards you.
Okay, there's a dude under the bridge.
He's shooting arrows at me right now. Run towards him, bro, man.
I got it.
Why?
Why is there loneliness?
Why?
Oh, that's the T-Rex.
You wanna stop chopping me with the thing?
Why did you shoot arrows at me?
All right.
Why did you die?
I didn't know it was you.
I don't know. Man.
Why didn't you say something?
I was saying something.
You were saying why? I didn't know it was you. You shot an arrow at me.
Man, 2 for 2 on the murder scale.
You should have said that guy under the bridge with the bow is me.
How about you look at the name of
the
person you're
shooting at, Zambi?
You have a big ass name on your screen, Goth.
No.
Yes, I thought it was Gathalion who was stabbing me. I'm very confused as to why you were cutting me.
I'm very confused as to why I heard an arrow zoom past my head.
Now I am at nowhere near you. That's fantastic.
I gotta make this campfire.
All right.
I can't place it. It's weird. Here, I'm gonna drop it. Why don't you place it?
All right.
Hold on. Drop campfire. Oh, wait, I already dropped it. It's already on the ground, I think. It's in this satchel.
Okay.
Guys, I didn't know. He should have said, I'm under the bridge.
Or T-Rex's could have,
intent
or...
was clearly to shoot me with an arrow.
I don't right, agree with that look at
there's
all.
A wolf on you, testicule. Kill the wolf, bro.
You do realize I could have shot you point blank with the bow, and it really wouldn't have been hard, right?
Who is this guy?
All right. You have a good day.
Hey.
You he have a nice
one. Even sounds like Nico Bellic.
Hello, my friends. Testicule.
He was
got his taste of blood, and now he will kill everyone.
Apparently.
How do we light this shit?
Okay. All right. You placed it. Okay. How do you light it?
Yo, I'm a poison spider. So, bro, man, remember today I'm saying I'm doing all the refreshes and probably got a multi-tool? I got a multi-tool! Congratulations, dude. That's fucking sick.
How do you, guys, how do you ignite the campfire with the fucking flare?
I put a flare in the campfire.
Okay.
It did not work. It did not work. Oh, ignite. There we go. Left click and ignite. Oh, no.
See, ignite it next to it. For whatever reason, I can't place anything. There you go.
Hey!
I'm gonna cook some wolf meat. I can't interact with shit right now, man.
Weird.
I'm gonna scout and come right back, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Guys, I'm not gonna kill Bro Man. If I would have known I was T-Rex, I would have.
I really don't understand how you didn't know it was me from the fact that the name's above me.
Because I'm swinging wildly.
I could clearly see it was- oh my god, that is the most bullshit excuse I have ever heard.
Wildly. There was no way to know.
Was no way- yeah, I mean, I could have read something, but you know.
Oh, I hit it! Fuck!
Is it because my bow is up? Put your bow down? Oh, that makes sense. I think. I'm here now.
Wham! Fucking bitch. Damn it! Whatever. Fucking get back here, you bastard deer!
I found a brewery.
It won't let me put anything in the campfire. Like, I can't interact with shit right now. This is really weird.
Ugh. We're in uptown, girl.
I didn't learn how to make wolf steak, really?
Motherfucking nerd didn't fucking...
Ah, fucking discovery. That makes sense.
Shit. Shit, dick. Shit.
Alright, there's wolf meat camping, doing the thing in the fire. Okay.
So sad.
Okay.
Oh, it's a winery, actually. Hold on. That's where I think I'm at. I'm in Napa
Dude,
Valley.
Crazy. I read chat, but my PlayStation friends list is full. Take a chill pill, man. Take a chill pill. This guy, hey, you didn't tell me your PlayStation friend's name. I bet you don't fucking read chat, jackass.
Oh, wrong way.
Calm down.
Bro, man, come eat one of these wolf steaks, bro.
Do I ever do...
I don't trust this person at all. That's not me.
He's got a backpack.
Yeah. Put your fucking shit on the ground. Put your shit on the ground, guy who thinks he's me. Put your shit on the ground. Fucking, you better run the fuck away, asshole.
Why did he think he was you?
Because his name was Broman!
What the? How do they know what server we're on?
I'm eating this wolf steak.
Broman. Broman. Yeah. We're, oh, there's another guy.
The fuck? I heard another guy. You got another guy talked. There's a bunch of guys. This guy, there's so fucking so many people here right now with this shit. Are you killing the guy? Are you killing the fake bro man? Is that what we're doing? Give me your backpack, fake me.
Okay, bro man, I want you to go on the other side of the bridge, okay?
Okay.
Let me know if he comes after you.
What guy? The other guy?
Yeah, the fake bro man. Let me know if he comes up to the bridge again.
He's running back to the fucking bridge with his arms up.
Oh no. You guys, bro man, you know you gave away the server, didn't you?
I might have known that. The fuck?
You might have done that.
Ah, fuck you, nerd! Give me your fucking backpack, you shitbag!
You kill him? You kill him?
He's fucking dead!
This is me, this is me. Good job. What does he got?
He's got a fucking backpack.
He's got a backpack for you, and he's got all the other things. I want this lighter, I took it. It's my lighter. You wear the backpack, it's okay.
I want to mention...
I kind of feel bad, but now I have a backpack, so I
don't... We don't know him! Kill him! Ooh, I have a...
He's impersonating me! You think I'm gonna kill him because he puts his hand... No, really, my name is Professor Broman. Do not shoot! Fucking boom! Arrow in the back of my head! Yeah, I don't think so. I'm not that... This is not my first fucking rodeo survival mission thing.
Broman, are you thirsty? Because I have an empty bottle.
Whoa, Broman confirmed thirsty.
purify this water and drink it first. Up again.
Nah, man, I'm not thirsty. I'm fucking fine.
I'm at like 59% thirst. I'm so thirsty right now.
That was you, Timeless. So I'm really sorry. Maybe you should have made your guy named Timeless, not Broman, so I wouldn't have fucking killed you.
Yeah, dude. Okay, I'm gonna fill up this water and purify it again.
We need three other people on the server named Broman T-Rex and get the hell out of here. No, please don't do that.
Yo, $30 from Walton Collin.
Oh shit, I'm gonna accidentally pass through 00 again on my way to you. I hope I don't fucking get shot again.
Oh man, I'm gonna get up and take a quick little break, guys. Goth, protect me.
That's a really bad idea. I would highly recommend logging out.
Okay, I'm gonna log out.
You can't, if you are stationary, you are going to get shot from like Narnia.
BMF Old Man, thank you so much for 3 months of being subscribed. I will be right back, guys. I gotta go use the restroom. I'm gonna do that. Thanks for watching. I love you guys. I will see you all in just a second. It's been like 3 hours.
Fight this guy.
So I'm gonna take a longer break.
I just want to walk around. I do not want to fight this gentleman. I wish to walk past him. I hope he doesn't shoot me in the face. Please, for the love of God, don't shoot me. I'm just walking past. Just walking past. Just walking past. Just walking past. Is he following me? Cool, I'm just walking past. There's a car! Fucking playing music.
Welcome!
Yeah, it's not SOE anymore, guys. It's Daybreak.
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 Ah!
That is obnoxious, this person. That just has their hands up.
Which F key put your hands up?
It's F2. This guy who is playing the I Can Walk 5,000 Miles song running down the road with his hands up.
I love it.
It's pretty fucking legit. It's pretty fucking legit. That was fucking great. He's just running down the road. It's like, and I ain't gonna walk 5,000 more. So fucking good. Oh, man, this game right now.
All right.
This game has been walking around simulator for like 2 hours for me. Did you get some delicious food?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Yeah,
more,
Dab-a-dab-a-dab, dip-dab-nay, dab-a-dab-a-dab.
This song's on right now, just so you know.
Oh, hey, Sherlock, what's up? How are ya? What time is it for me?
None of your business, o'clock.
Snap.
8:30?
You guys, it's gonna be okay. Are you back, bro, man?
Yeah.
You're in the game. You're near the. You're near the campfire.
I'm right next to it.
There's a guy right next to you. There's a guy. That's not me.
Fuck you, Green Power Ranger. I strongly disliked you. You were a bad Power Ranger.
Your
sword sucked.
Bro, man, I have a plan. Okay.
No. Whoa,
the next guy who comes by,
I'm
tell
close.
Him
there's... I'm
no,
close.
No.
Did you guys hear gunfire?
Bro, man.
All right.
Here's what I want you to do. The next guy who comes by, I want you to tell him that you have some extra wolf steak inside the fire and that he's welcome to it. You have plenty.
There's a bunch of people showing up now.
Tell him there's extra wolf steak.
There's wolf steak in the fire.
You got it. You got to click your talk button.
I'm clicking it. Is it not working?
Which one is you, bro man?
Ah.
Where are you?
There's four bromans. No.
I'm the one with the knife out.
I'm still trying to find you guys. I'm at where I found you guys before, but...
Poor bro, man.
Okay.
Are you okay? Did you kill them? Did you kill that person?
Yes, I killed that person.
Do you feel bad?
No.
Oh my god.
By the way, the Proclaimers guy ran past us playing the song.
Isn't that the best?
T-Rex, is that you jumping?
No, definitely not.
I would walk 500 miles. That's a 5,000 mile guy.
I have a nice comment to share. If you guys want to listen to it, $20 from Dan Games Good. I've been playing video games for over 30 years, and after finding you guys, I finally feel like I'm part of an online community. You guys are awesome. Love what you do. Keep it up. Wish it could be more. Dude, no problem, man. I really appreciate
it.
That's
awesome.
bro, man, you need to lead people to the fire.
I will. I'm gonna stand on the road, and that's what we'll fucking do.
Okay, I'm gonna kill them with arrows in their head.
If they come by, I'm gonna yell, "Free wolf steak in the fire!"
No, you say, "Hey, hey, hey, you gotta be convincing, dude." Yeah, it's fucking some wolf steak.
I gotcha. They walk up, I'm gonna go,
"Hey now, we're a traveler. I bet you got a hankering for some wolf steak. I got me a bunch of wolf steak up in the fire right here. You can go you can go ahead now and eat on that while I tell you a few stories about my life."
It'll be fucking perfect.
I want to go kill the Proclaimers guy. I hate him so much.
He just keeps singing it?
He's like, here. He's here. I see him.
Hello, Mr. Proclaimer. Hello, we got some wolf steak in the fire for you. If you're interested, I know we got a wolf steak in the fire. Oh, shit!
What the fuck? This fucking guy's over my asshole! This fucking douchebag!
Oh! Oh, you fucking... Oh, you fucking sneaky-ass bitch! Fuck you! Oh, keep running! Keep run. Oh, shit! There's another guy! Fucking Jesus Christ! Why are you so mad about shit?!
The Proclaimers, man!
Where are you, bro, man?
Brelvin, don't fucking kill me! Jesus, fuck!
Rex, this is not a friendly guy!
Which one? I don't know who's who, fuck!
I have Hatch! This fuck shot an arrow at me!
Alright, I'll kill him. I'll try to. It's Juve. I'm- Ow! Wow. Ow! And I die immediately. Oh my god, dude.
No, you just killed my fucking brother!
Why do you guys?
Fucking jerk to me! I don't want you to
this
be alive!
This is your fault! This is your- I just want to come fucking- Oh my god, dude.
This Juve guy is just fucking being an ass!
I hate you two so fucking much.
Why? How is this our fault?
Because you're killing everybody!
A fucking gun! He's got a fucking gun! Oh my god, dude. Oh god, I might die.
This is absurd. I come to you guys and I die over and over again.
Die.
Huh?
How did you what yeah,
because the guy that was hunting you killed me.
I don't like it.
You don't like it? Really? I don't like it either. If that makes you feel any better.
It does.
I don't know how to fix severe bleeding.
Where are you, bro, man? I'm at the fire.
I crossed away from you. I died. Did you shoot me with an arrow?
You died?
Some guy named Fubar killed me, and he's literally gonna hurt the shit out of you. He's got the fucking perfect setup. He's gonna get two backpacks and a fucking gun. Well, at least I killed the guy that killed you, T-Rex.
Aw, thanks. I feel much better about myself.
$20 from Dan's game. Watching the first thing in the morning helps my day. Dude, Dan's game is good. Thank you, man, dude. That's really nice of you, man.
Get back here, douchebag. Who are you? There's a bunch of people right here.
You died?
Would you like to engage in fisticuffs? Yeah, man, I fucking got my fucking shit beat in. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! You fucking got a zombie on your ass!
I killed Juve! I killed him!
Juve, wait, Juve came back?
Juve came back and I killed him!
Dude, fucking steal his gun. Hit the fucking across the, or like literally across the river by the bridge, there's a bag full of shit. We're getting stream sniped? I don't fucking care.
This is fun. Juve doesn't have a gun, but Juve is dead. Juve is
old
dead.
Old Juve's body has a gun on it.
Oh, that's fine, Prometheus. Don't worry about it, buddy.
Well, you're bleeding, buddy. I can't help you. Go. Do you want... Is this, are we gonna, okay, fucking let's do it.
I kicked a zombie's ass and now I'm gonna beat your ass.
This is fucking stupid as shit.
Come on. Oh, the uppercut.
So, Goth, where are you, still at the place or are you somewhere else now?
I was fine. This game is too much fun.
Yo, $1 for Silver King Gary. Thank you, Gary.
What's up, Ryan? Man.
Someone is shooting me. Goth, are you fucking shooting me again? No, okay, it's... You're shooting someone else.
He was bleeding and I died, guys. The fuck?
What the fuck was that screech?
I don't know, but I'm in bad shape. My fucking everything is broken.
I am at the campfire with you, Goth.
Are you? Because yes. The official Gathalion is trying to kill me.
Goth, you're looking at me right now. You are looking at me? Do you see
yes,
the fucking T-Rex
over
my
head? Yes, I see you. There's the official Gathalion trying to kill me.
I shot him once. I'm trying to get him. He's trying to punch you, I guess.
Yeah, I have 11% health.
Run
I need
back
to, get
to
away
me.
From
run
him.
Back to me.
I'm running back around the bridge.
All right.
This is me.
All right.
He got me. I'm dead.
Yo, Zambi! I don't
How
care.
Is he not dead? Because I shot him twice, too.
He's dead, too.
Okay. Yeah, thanks, man. Dan, game's good. Thank you so much. And Dan's wife, hi. You're amazing. Thank you for the tip. You guys are adorable. Where's my fucking overshield? I know, right? I wasn't fucking bleeding. Can I get a...
You guys, I'm gonna have to take off soon, man.
Is Robert Loja gonna have to regulate on a bitch?
Yeah, I have to go too, man. I've been streaming for like almost 12 hours. I'm exhausted.
Yeah, I'm pretty beat too. T-Rex, I'm sorry we didn't actually get to play the game, but I guess we kind of played the game.
No, I played my own game, and I won my game, because that guy didn't punch you. I shot you in the fucking face.
Oh, you killed me?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's exactly what I did.
Yeah, but I never killed you on purpose.
You killed me twice, though. And the second time, I could accept the first one. I was playing it up because it's fun to make jokes. The second time, what the fuck is wrong with you that you can't see my goddamn name above my head, God?
Sounds like it's 2-1.
Do you want to poke? Do you want to be?